One villager. Good luck.
Werewolves would win because it's.
No, the village would wake up and
yeah, and there's four.
But yeah, true, they're killing.
So if it gets to 4-4, werewolves win.
Yeah.
Yeah, this will be a fast game. Good job, Kevin.
Let's go, Kevin.
We're going to see how good.
Can you add one more or is it too late?
We'll be done in like 5 minutes.
This will be a fast game.
Oh, yeah, that's quick.
Defense.
You don't want to claim to be the seer? We already got two of them.
Yeah.
There's only one of us telling the truth.
Oh, sure.
That's true.
No defense. All right, so we vote for Dan, and 3, 2, 1, vote. Dan survives.
That is the most unanimous, non-defensive vote I have ever seen.
It would have been awesome if we had three seers.
Well, we do. I just haven't played yet.
Not another wolf.
I nominate Jim.
Oh, we got two of them.
I'll second.
He voted to kill me, so.
Well, yeah.
I mean, that's
only defense. You did vote to kill him.
As again, I was always the poor villager, and you lose nothing or gain nothing, so feel free.
So we vote for Jim, and 3, 2, 1, vote. Oh, you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ups. That's 50%. You survive.
You got suck at lunch.
5 sessions.
I meant to change my vote.
Yeah, I meant to.
Everyone goes to sleep. Let me have my 4 werewolves wake up and select somebody. Okay. Let me have my seer wake up and see somebody. And let me have my PI wake up.
Oh, I forgot. Yeah. I forgot to pick one of these cards.
Okay. Everyone wakes up. Find Taylor Langville.
I still don't know who he is.
He's a seer.
He's a seer.
So I guess I'll nominate Brian.
Yeah, I'll
nominate Brian.
Yeah. Guys, I'm the seer.
We vote for Brian in 3, 2, 1, vote.
Yeah, that's
good. One werewolf down. Everyone goes right to sleep.
Gotcha.
Let me have my 3 werewolves wake up and select somebody. Let me have my private eye wake up and select somebody. Everyone wakes up to find Jim like gold.
Villager.
Just villager.
No, I'm not a villager. Or damn well, I'm 12 villager.
I nominate James.
I nominate Matthew.
You second?
Are you a second for James?
I got it.
Do it.
Defense?
I'm the private investigator, and you're fake names.
Well,
no, I'm fascist. Exactly. Calm down. Different game, guys. Different game.
So we vote for James in 3, 2, 1,
hey,
vote. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ups.
I think we found the 3 werewolves.
Yeah.
I nominate David.
Yes, I said David.
I'm the private investigator. I second him. Matthew nominated
so
David.
So what happened first was I checked. Taylor.
Yep, David.
All right, go ahead and kill me. You guys have lost this game.
We vote for David in 3, 2, 1, vote.
I've been missing it.
Oh no, you're not.
Blood dripping on Come on, guys. We gotta get the other werewolves.
That's not me. I'm not a werewolf.
How's it going, Dan?
We're almost done.
Three villagers.
Three villagers.
So who's left?
One is a hunter.
Two werewolves. Yeah,
who's left? Raise your hand.
Yeah. Yeah. So that's right. There's still two werewolves. Oh, there's still one left on this end of the table.
So if you don't hang the werewolf,
I would have hung him, but they killed me before I could. Yeah.
Gotta hang the werewolf.
I have to go by my gut. I nominate Matthew.
There.
I'll second.
Nope. Just a village.
I mean, it was second for Matthew.
Just a village. I mean, I'm just a villager. The werewolves will win.
Okay. We vote for Matthew in 3, 2, 1, vote. Matthew survives.
I nominate Megan.
I'll second.
I expect that.
But I didn't
expect
that.
Nomination is so personal. It's very personal.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Defense.
I don't know. You're out of my peripheral vision, and I don't like that.
But this is your defense.
She makes up
a night. I don't know. I was going to go for people not around me. Whoa.
She wakes up at night and she can't see me, so.
We vote for Megan in 3, 2, 1, vote. Megan's gone. If she's the hunter,
I'm a
standard villager, so the werewolves win.
Woohoo!
Yeah!
If she was the hunter,
she could have taken out a werewolf and tied it. That was
you. I'm sorry,
you,
wasn't it? But yeah. I was the werewolf?
Yeah, you're the hunter. Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, I was the hunter and I was hoping.
Dude, I thought about just waking up and going, I was the seer, I'm pointing at somebody.
I was hoping somebody would send it to Jasmine because you would have gone with me.
Oh, well.
I don't know, because I had thought the same thing.
Yeah.
What claims to your because there's some insane,
yes.
Because there's some
I was waiting on the chairs.
Body
and
just
there's
get
one.
Yep.
Yeah.
And then Brian pulled that.
And then just rat everybody out.
You know what?
That was funny, bro.
It didn't help that Taylor and David were so shady. What was
upset?
I
knew one of you had to be.
It was funny, though.
And then I was like, everyone's like, yep, well, all
right. Jordan, what's bad is even if he did it right, I was going to be like, the wolf would know that, too.
I guess Matthew told me not to.
You know what I mean? Just kind of shut down.
I don't know if you can see her, but you definitely.
Yeah, y'all are really shady.
You're telling the truth. Sorry,
to have to
he found. Yeah, he found the YouTube.